Olha Piliuhina learned the ancient craftsmanship of making tapestries from her parents. Today, the artist from Poltava region is the author of more than 100 of those carpets. They are made using a long-standing technique of double-sided smooth hand weaving with natural lamb's wool threads. It takes from several months to several years to create one.
This is a material very deep, very warm, and very rich in texture. One can always find something new in traditional technology and combine different techniques, smooth and three-dimensional, combine different threads, smooth, fluffy, painted, unpainted, and create such a man-made miracle.
Subjects of such carpets vary. Nature, still lives, portraits, national holidays. The most labor-intensive are ornamental tapestries.
Olha Piliuhina is the author of a series of monumental ornamental tapestries, Carpet Ukraine. This tapestry is called Star Tapestry. It was recognized as the best of 2018. It is more than 300 shades of blue.
This is the 18th solo exhibition of Olha Piliuhina. Halina is one of the fans of her work. She attended the artist's exhibition 2 years ago, and now she came with her friends.
All works evoke a feeling of warmth, joy and peace. I can say that one is better, another is worse. All of her works eliminate positive energy.
The artist has been creating the tapestries presented at the exhibition since 2009. Each one has its own story. For example, the series Fragrances appeared when the author got one of the characteristic symptoms of coronavirus – loss of scent.
I wanted to show those smells through shapes, through lines, through color harmonies, so that they could be seen. Here are the evening red lessons, honey air, aroma of the sea and fragrant wind.
At the end of her exhibition at the Museum of Kyiv History, the artist conducted an author's excursion for visitors, reported by Nick Starkov and Olena Diduch, UATV News.